Back in my hometown, sits an old friend of mine, and he's been sitting there for years. He had plans to go somewhere, but never really made it there. And so he sits in tears, 'cause he stayed home. Behind a locked up door, isn't that a shame? I rise to him from time to time, see what he has on his mind, and he knows just who to blame that he stayed home.
Thank you.